Hey there, this is Maggie Rose.
I'd like to invite you to check out my new show, Salute the Songbird, on Osiris Media.
As women, we just kind of put our heads down, you know, we just kind of do it, what needs to be done.
So many trumpet players really want to play like loud and high and fast, and their personalities usually match that.
Right, right.
I can say that. And for me, it was like, I wanted to play like Chet Baker.
We've got to make sure she's really country.
Uh-huh.
Because people are going to think that she's not genuine.
Right.
And as I'm hearing these things being said to me, I wrote with that in my head.
No tour is ever easy, mm-hmm. You know, just getting to each place so you can get up on the stage and be prepared, you know, vocally and try to look your best and all that stuff.
Right.
But it was so special just to have all us girls out there.
The dis-ease and the disease that we have in this country and the systemic disease that we have here, it started stirring up undeniable things in me.
You know, there comes a time when change needs to happen.